Hello, my friends! Today I want to show you how to make this bow tie out of $1 bill. How to fold this origami showed me Paul Henry. I'll leave a link to his channel under the video. Let's go! I'm using a big fake dollar so you can see each step better. Fold in half, unfold. We need a square format, so measure the width of your bill and mark this size. Fold in half, unfold. Rotate and repeat this step. Fold each corner to the center. Turn over, fold in half, unfold. Repeat this step. Fold each corner to the center. Turn over. Bring all these corners up and flatten. open each corner and fold it down. Fold these corners as I'm showing. Open the bill. Hide two corners back. The bow tie is completed. Thanks, Paul, for this tutorial, and thanks everyone for watching. See you next time. Bye-bye.